A driver captured the moment of impact just before 5 o'clock this evening. The train from Middletown to Hoboken on the Bergen County line swiped the front of the bus, which was too close to the tracks. About 100 passengers were on the train and about 15 people on board the bus at the time. One person was left with minor injuries. The cause of this crash now under investigation.